I met her in a club down in Old Soho, where they drink champagne and taste the fun cherry cola. Coca-Cola. She walked up to me and she asked me to dance. I asked her name and in a dark brown voice she said, Lola, la 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 Lola, la 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 Lola. I'm not the world's most physical guy, but when she squeezed me tight, she nearly broke my spine. Oh, my Lola, la, 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 Lola. I'm not dumb, but I can't understand why she walks like a woman and talks like a man. Oh, my Lola, la, 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 la. Well, we drank champagne and danced all night under the electric candlelight. She kicked me on the head, sat on her knees, and said, little boy, will you come home with me? Well, I'm not the world's most passionate guy. When I look in your eyes, well, I don't sound more like Lola. La, la, la. Down on my knees. Oh, I looked at her and she asked me. That's the way that I wanted to stay. And I always wanted to be that way for my Lola. La 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 la. Girls will be boys and boys will be girls. It's a different world, but a different world except for Lola. La 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 la.
Love.